Antonio Conte dealt early transfer blow by Tottenham chief Fabio Paratici. Tottenham chief Fabio Paratici has warned Antonio Conte that there may be no new arrivals in January. Conte was announced as the new Spurs boss on Tuesday after Nuno Espirito Santo received the sack following Saturday's 3-0 home loss to Manchester United. The result marked a fifth defeat in Tottenham's last seven Premier League outings and saw Nuno axed only 4 months into a two-year deal. Highly rated Italian coach Conte has already vowed to play attractive and passionate football after agreeing to the Tottenham job at the second time of asking, having previously turned them down this summer. Have your say. Who should Tottenham sign in January, if they have the funds? Join the debate below. Winners and losers: which Spurs players will thrive with Conte, and who could suffer? The former Chelsea manager looked set to take over, only for a talks to collapse with disagreements over finances and transfer dealings rumored to be a factor. Whilst Conte has reportedly already told Tottenham of his desire to bring in four new faces in the January window amid promises of a transfer war chest, it now appears that may not be the case. Spurs sporting director Paratici, who worked closely with Conte during their time together at Juventus, has since hinted that any hopes of a spending spree should be put on hold. When asked about whether he has spoken with Conte regarding January transfers and the intention to bring players in come January, Paratici replied, "Not at all. We trust in our players. We are focused to be better and like a team. We don't speak about players until now. We have to be focused on our team. I think the team is competitive. We have very good players, so we don't speak about players now. Not the right time." The cagey comments will come as a blow to Conte, who had reportedly earmarked a Serie A quartet in the hope of bolstering his current Spurs squad. Tottenham transfer targets: how Spurs could eventually line up as Conte arrives with wishlist. The 52-year-old is believed to be keen on bringing Inter Milan duo Alessandro Bastoni and Nicolò Barella to North London, along with AC Milan midfielder Frank Kessié and Fiorentina's prolific frontman Dusan Vlahovic. Despite claims finances were at the heart of the summer breakdown in talks, Paratici reiterated Conte's comments that an agreement couldn't initially be reached as the Italian was still too attached to his former club. "Now is the right time, because we speak once with Antonio this summer, but was not the right time as was involved emotionally with Inter," Paratici explained. The Spurs chief, who previously spent 11 years in Turin with Juventus before taking up his role with Tottenham in June, also acknowledged his previous relationship with Conte and claimed the pair could deliver success through teamwork. "I worked with Antonio before. I know him very well, he's a hard worker," Paratici added. "A lot of passion and knowledge, one of the best coaches in the world. We have to work hard and be committed." Conte will begin his Tottenham reign when Dutch